Jesus Washington. We're preaching the mighty good news of Jesus today. Do you know what? He came to reveal himself to you today. Hello. Jesus Washington. He came to be with you. His catch. Do you know that you're his catch? You're his favorite one. You're his very best. Did you look in the mirror today? You saw God's very best. He says, there you are. That's right. You want a bracelet? God bless you. Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you. I used to stay, well, I've done a lot of things in over 6 years. But anyway, we hand out these Jesus tracks. Sometimes when you don't have time to talk to a lot of people, we hand out these Jesus tracks. And then they can read it and get born again and filled with the Holy Spirit. Because that is what God wants us to do. He wants us to follow him. He wants us to follow him. Do you hear that? He's knocking on your heart today. Well, we're going to read the word. Thank you for your word, Jesus. Everybody should buy a Bible. Get born again, filled with the Holy Spirit, and read the word, and then you'll find out who you're created to be. So we're here to tell you that the Lord has lavished his love upon you. He says, behold, I have graven you upon the palm of my hands, and your walls are continually before me. You shall be glorified in the eyes of the Lord, and my God shall be my strength. He's your strength. He's your strength made perfect in weakness. What a great God that we serve. And he has made my mouth like a sharp sword. In the shadow of his hand has he hid me and made me a polished shaft. In his quiver has he hid me. That's what he'll do for you. He'll take you and he'll love you back to life. You know, Jesus has asked me many things. He's asked me to dance with him. Just when we think that the Lord, just when you think that you know how much he loves you, and just when you think that you found out his love, he'll ask you to dance with him, and then you'll go in deeper. And then you'll completely be in that high.
Breaks the enemy away. And if he keeps you a time where we can just say, Lord, help me out of this one. You know, he just wants us to have a submitted heart. You know what I mean? And just rely on him instead of ourselves.
And he says, look right in front of you. I have set before you an open door.
then he's not going to come back into your dwelling. I'm getting really excited that you're going to find out who she really are today. I'm getting really excited that you're going to find out that you're God's very best, and that he's never left you, and he's never forsaken you. No, no, no. Freedom and liberty.